Hey everyone, welcome back to another blind playthrough of Alien Isolation for the PC. Now, I've already, played this somewhat. I just can't figure out what to do. So this is like my third or fourth time. Playing this particular part. So we're gonna give it another go. That's not the way I want to go. This next part is what I don't quite understand what I need to do. So I'm gonna lay low. See if I can just kinda I know they will come out. When I, mess with the speaker system, and I assume that the, data cell is in that room, what I don't understand is if I need to them out one at a time. If I need to take them all out, if I'm supposed to, you know. So we'll make that active. Or, yeah, we'll do that. And we'll see what that does. Draws them out. So I don't know how many there are right now. So just him. Let's try this again. Okay. This is supposed to create, I don't know. You can see that they keep, well, they're not.
Smoke more.
There's one. Okay.
I think they've run off. Can we stop?
And see, I'm not really sure. Let's see what happens this time. There we go.
Here! They killed someone!
They've killed someone.
I think they were over there.
Where the hell did she go?
She's dead. Oh, looking for me. So it's still.
If they come out, we just shoot.
Okay.
Right?
Let's do this again. It's just hanging here. Till we see if they come through the door. They might not have heard me leave. It's that thing that keeps closing. So it looks like one of them will come out. I can kind of nab each one. All right, so I'm gonna turn that off, turn it on, run back up to that locker.
Start looking.
I think it might just be the one.
Anyone checked over here yet? Keep looking. Again. Turn it off. And what I'm going to do is I know they're going to see him up there. Too sure if they're gonna come down looking for me. Somebody just went back. They didn't really seem to care too much. All right. Let's try again. Let's turn it off again. Let's see. It's weird, it was on, but now it's off. Okay. Why does it keep...
talking.
Okay, so it's working. Okay, keep hearing something. Sorry for the silence. Okay.
Alright. We are extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
Oops. Let's try this again. Speaker system. All right. Let's see if that draws anybody. upstairs. Same up there, sad. Okay. I'm gonna have to get this dude. Is that other guy? Is that him? All the way over there? Is he up here? I thought I saw somebody sitting down, but where is that? Down here.
that's it. Okay. Well, let's just look for the data cell. I mean, I'm assuming that's what I was supposed to do. Let's kill these guys. That do, I wonder. Can't see crap. Something. That's pretty epic. Pretty sweet. Okay. That doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to get in there. Alright, I don't see anybody. Thank you. Is that what that was, or... or what? Bonding agent. Looks safe up there, doesn't it? Okay. Feeling something's gonna happen here. ID. Tag. There's an archive over there.
else here. I just love all the kind of low tech flashbang. All right. That's Ripley's flight recorder.
Okay. Okay. Stay focused.
Shit. So who's unauthorized? Me. Yes, it detected me. So I'm locked in here. Okay. This wants me to do something. So I gotta make my way back up. Okay. All right.
Let's try this thing out.
Tune in the code system with the mouse and use the move keys and E. I got this. Of course, can I hack into this? Okay, sweet. This is kind of cool. Alright, so the, that, and that, and then that. Alright. Alright, so far so good.
God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements are. come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Nice. So cute. Medkit. Medkit. Click here to craft. Do I have enough to craft? Doesn't look like I do. See what I just did there, okay. Alright, I crafted a medkit. Sweet. I can flashbang. Okay, so I need to use this. Another one. Sensor and a blasting kit. Stay tuned for another Let's Play.